love? Don't you know that love without money is frustration?
I have met men like you, dozens of them.
Because you are in a shower, that's what you are.
It's your mother, your children, your mother, your ah! Wait, you think you can have your own life back after destroying mine? I swear your life more miserable than mine.
She left my kidney. So that you go there and do the kidney anyhow.
Isn't well, why are you suffocating me? Why?
You left your house to come to this place to take a stupid picture. Listen to me, this is a luxury. You have no right to come beside it.
You are going for business meeting. I'm going for kidney protection.
Every woman deserves a car. You need to work hard to get yourself one.
My daughter has made money and asked me to enjoy my life anyhow I want.
I need you to get yourself and this thing out of my compound.
How can you do that? Who is you schooling? Buy a car as big as this one.
Olivia, you must cut soap for me.
After they steal this money now, I get Benegginja.
So because you think you knew me before, you don't think you have the guts to walk to my car and touch it? Do you want to fill my car with your poverty?
Look at my mates, going and coming back every time with big car. I have become the envy of every mother in this village, just because of Olivia.
Just leave Ezewa to be useful with his life for his family!
It is my kidney. I can give it to anybody I choose.
What if you go and die there? Have you thought of it?
I'm not the first person to die for love.
Do you realize it's me you're talking to? Tessie!
Why would she insult my woman?
When you met me, you didn't meet me as hot Olivia. Why are they with you? Was that I hot?
Yeah.
Can you imagine? Tell her to get off from there and follow me to your house.
Yeah. But for you to get into this particular road I'm talking about, any idiot won't be ago.
I
can never celebrate wealth that I don't know where it came from.
I saw you having issues with the lady. I just wanted to know if everything is okay.
Are you her barista?
Come on, young lady, don't be rude.
I am not surprised.
Ezewa has gone to the city to donate his kidney to Tessie.
It was my father and my sister. They refused to let me go.
Didn't you see the garri seller she brought for her husband?
I am the one getting married to Emeka, not you. So why is it disturbing you? Why are you bothered? Whatever stupid feelings you have with that man that calls himself your husband to be, you need to cut it off right now. Now go to pay off. Get her, get her. Did she have an oath with poverty?
I'm not the first person who married two wives. King Solomon in the Bible married so many wives and had so many concubines.
I'm protecting my kidney.
Are you normal? What have you done? That's my business partner.
I tell you who the woman is. You are thinking of you. You will tell me who that man is.
I'm watching every of your move. My eyes are on you.